Hey, gotcha!
When I realized that he was pranking me, I just got pissed off.
You know I'm Colombian and you know we take revenge.
Since then, been playing the revenge. The Lobster in Las Vegas is opening for AGT in November. I think he's gonna be really happy with this.
I think he's gonna love it.
So we're having a professional sculptor sculpt the busts of all of the judges. And so Heidi's gonna look great, Howie's gonna look great, Terry's gonna look fantastic, I'm gonna be, you know, perfect. And then Simon's bust is gonna be something horrific. The hair. Yeah, I think you can go higher. Higher. Higher, don't be afraid. How about those wrinkles down underneath his eyes?
Deeper?
Enhance them? I hired an actress to play like she's the director of the event. Come here, we don't have much time, and let's keep it quiet because he's outside. So pretend that you don't know anything and you have to play along. Let's go.
Okay, all right.
I love it.
Oh, I mean, I can't wait. I'm getting goosebumps just to think what's gonna happen.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Lucy Powers. I'm the director of marketing at the MGM Luxor in Los Angeles. We had originally planned for a bigger ceremony, but due to the safety restrictions, we are limited capacity. Luckily, thanks to our digital team, we also are streaming worldwide right now. So, we are extremely excited to announce that behind this curtain is a very special art installation dedicated to the host and the judges of AGT.
Thank you.
Now, without further ado, Simon.
Yes.
Would you please do us the honor of cutting the ribbon and unveiling them to the press for the very first time?
With these.
Don't run with those.
Do I say anything?
You're the professional.
Okay, I am honored to unveil something very, very special for you all. And I have no idea what it is.
Activation will be prominently displayed at the Luxor for the length of the show's run in Vegas.
Oh my God, this looks so good.
Well, let's just stand behind them. This is me, I think.
This is amazing.
Honestly, the worst thing I've ever seen.
Oh, look at my head.
Ugliest thing.
That is so cool. Isn't that amazing?
This is amazing. This is amazing. They all look really good.
It's incredible, yeah.
Where do we look for the artist? Where's it?
Thank you so much. We love it.
You are amazing.
Thank you.
Simon, we give a few more.
Mine is good.
How much did this cost?
You don't want to know.
Seriously? This is actually one of the worst things I've ever seen.
No, but ours are really good, no?
That looks really good.
Have you seen mine?
What? I love mine. It's great.
I love mine.
I think they look like all of you.
It's just like us.
Terry, let me see yours.
Thank you so much.
Just like me. Look at that.
Turn around this way. Look.
Well, yours is good.
It's amazing.
You're not feeling yours?
I will happily pay whatever your name is to redo this one. Because this is not going in the lobby of the Luxor. Well, look at it.
It's a one of a kind.
What, you think I... Is this honestly live?
Yes.
Shut up.
Simon.
It's great, thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for being here.
I'll say something, can I say something?
Please.
Thank you so much, everyone. I mean, I never thought that just being in a second season of AGT, I was gonna get this to be in Vegas with all my friends here. And we all know that Simon Cowell is always really rude, and what he just did in front of everybody, we're not surprised.
I was kidding, I love it.
But you know what, at the end of the day, that's what he gets for messing with a Colombia. So this is his payback.